Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to book online for your learner's or driver's licenses. Most of us have been struggling to apply, and which books or apps I recommend that you can use to prepare for your license. Head on to Google. In the search box, write natis.gov.za. I'll leave the link in the description below. Now let's go to their website. We'll then see this pop-up important notice that shows the slot release for driver's license card renewal and so on. Proceed to continue to booking. You will then be asked to choose a province that you would like to book. Let's go to the home page, then I'll show you. Here it is. You will be asked to choose a province that you reside in, and it will show you the provinces that are active for bookings and those that are not. So because I reside in Gauteng, I'll go ahead and click on Gauteng. Okay, after loading, you will then be asked to book. You will then be given options to choose what do you want to book for. So let's go ahead and book for our learner's license test. Okay, here it is. It will then explain the license codes for you, which ones allow you to drive which vehicles and so on. Let's go ahead and choose the type of booking. I will go with a single test, which is a written learner's license. You will then have to choose the test description for a motorcycle license, an MV not exceeding 3.5 kilograms, or a motor vehicle, which is a code 10. Option number 2 is a code 8. So let's go ahead and choose code 10. You will then have to put on your details below. I'll come back after writing them. And please bear with me as my network is a bit slow today. Okay, here we are. Click on next. Will show you your details and then continue to click next again. You will then be asked to choose your testing center. Let's go ahead. As you can see, most slots are not available, as you have days which you can find the slots available. So you will have to keep on searching from Monday every week and so forth. So let's go ahead and choose, let's see which one is the nearest. Okay, I guess we can go with Mabopane then. Next. Okay, wait, hold on. Because I have already made a booking, I'm not allowed to book again. So I'll go back and change the test which I'll be booking for. Okay, here we are. I had to change from a code 10 to a motorcycle license. You will then, after choosing your testing center, you will then be asked to select a day which you want to ride on. So we'll go ahead and choose the 27th. This is the one that's available at the moment. And then you'll be then asked to choose the time. So we'll go ahead, you choose the date and then the time. Then click on next. You will be asked to confirm your details, as you can see. Okay, continue clicking next. Unfortunately, the slot is not available, which is okay. I can try again tomorrow or next week, Monday. So yeah, guys, that's how you apply for your learners. That's how you book for your learners or your driver's license. And that's it, we are done here.